Hi guys, welcome back to Bella's Big Adventures. Thanks for tuning in. Well, as you can see, we've come back to the place we filmed in the autumn time. And today we've had a fabulous pile of snow. So I thought I'd show you the park on a different route in the winter. Hope you enjoy it. This side of the path, there's a cafe. Which isn't actually open at the moment. Obviously with lockdown, most things are closed. Love the noise of the snow under your feet when it crunches. It looks so different with snow on the ground. The lake's frozen over. In a really cold winter, this one sometimes turns into a skating lake. I'm not sure it's cold enough at the moment. If someone asked me what was my favourite season, I think I'd probably struggle to decide. Winter, I'm probably the least of my favourites because it's usually dark and damp, but when it's snowed, or you've had a really hard frost, it just takes on a new perspective. Everything looks fresh and sparkly. And here we are back at a frozen frog lake. The sun's just hitting the top of the trees now. Pretty. Here's the mill that you might remember from the autumn video. Bark on this tree is beautiful. Not sure what this building once was. That's one of the other old mills. I think there were originally 9. There aren't that many surviving now. Got snow on your nose. Got a little bit of a dam here with the trees that have fallen down. to the fishing lake. You're better off the lead than you are on it, aren't you? Oh, there's footprints. It's cracked anyway. Just over there is the hut where we normally get some water. There's a spring water supply. This bit was flooded last time we came. It still is, but it's frozen now. It's the chairlift there that takes you up to Kamzik Tower. Not quite sure what this ruined building is next to it. Duck's over there flying the drone. Do we like the snow? You might have to invest in a pair of snow boots, what do you reckon? So from me, Doug and Bella, bye for now. Thanks for watching.